playing it back inside his feet. Goes around. Shot. Oh! What a play by Jágr.
Well, the one-man band is in the big top.
Jaromír Jágr, those powerful strides down the wing. Jágr hits the brakes. Curlin drags beautifully past to Mander. Jágr score! There's one that brings you out of your seat.
Here's vintage Jaromír Jágr. No chance for the D. Pulls up, little curl and drag. See you later, alligator.
That is downright nasty.
He read the play, and so here comes Jágr again. Back in Lozon's going to be on the right. But Jágr goes coast to coast, and a goal! He shoots and scores!
He beats Timo like a ready mule, and the Penguins have a 6-2 lead. Jaromír Jágr.
Moves up, lead pass to Jágr, trying to beat the defense, goes down, he's pulled down, scores, it goes in!
And he whacked at it out of midair. What a goal by Jaromír Jágr. That will go down as one of the great highlight goals of all time for Jaromír, number 68. Unbelievable. That might be the most incredible goal that he's ever scored. I don't know if he'll ever top that one.
We're in the Stanley Cup Final for the second year in a row, and here's Jágr with the puck. Jágr, nice move around Brent Sutter to the backhand. Let's it go, he scores!
Well, this is the one thing that team defense cannot defend against. Great individual efforts. He beat one guy, Dirk Graham, then a second player. Now he's going to beat a third Hawk and make him look bad. But a fantastic individual.
Habs fans who are not so happy. Marchand, the touch pass. Pastrnak scores! 8 seconds into the second period. A set play off the opening draw. The Bruins execute flawlessly.
A play in motion, and Pastrnak with speed across the blue line because of the play in center ice, and he cuts to the middle. He gets Price to have to move slightly right to left, and as he does, that opens up another hole.
Brandon Sutter, good anticipation by Grizzly.
Pastrnak has a breakaway. He scores! 44 for Pastrnak,
who gets hammered into the end boards by Alexander.
Skate to space, get your eyes up. Pastrnak finds open space up ice. And it's a tape-to-tape pass, stretch pass through the neutral zone. And what a cutback move.
Set it up for his team.
Pastrnak by one. Pastrnak fed it all over. Krejci scores!
But the play from David Pastrnak. 3-on-3 hockey in overtime. Krejci gets it to Pastrnak, and watch this little move. One against two, he goes around a forward, Pavel Buchnevich, and then he throws it back to where he came from, and there's David Krejci, and goes top shelf on Henrik Lundqvist.
Brought to you by Polar Fleece, the official uniform of New England. And just like that, Pastrnak scores! Pastrnak moves into a tie for the NHL lead in goal scoring with number 13.
It's a set play. The minute Pastrnak goes into that running turn, Krug knows exactly the play they want to put on. And if you're not aware of it, as a penalty killer, trying to stand up in the neutral zone, you're going to get beat. You're going to get beat on the cross-corner dump.
Marchand pulls the puck into the attacking zone. Low for Pastrnak through the legs. He scores!
The 300th point of David Pastrnak's career.
This one will count, and you'll see it on the highlight reel tonight.
How creative is this? I know there's just about every player, certainly an offensive creative player in today's game, has that move and has it down pat. The willingness to do it, the creativity, the execution.